guys, welcome back to Always Austin, and right now we are driving to a beach house, and we are going to vlog the whole trip, and I'm with my friend Delaney, so I hope you guys enjoyed the video, and I'll see you when we are at the house.
We just got here, guys. We were here.
We're here. We're so excited. We never thought we'd make it. We've been waiting for weeks.
We have been waiting for weeks. Wow. Okay, so it turns out we can't go in the house yet, and we have to wait like 30 minutes, yeah. So
we're just waiting.
Yeah, we'll see you when we're in the house. I can see the ocean right now. It's so pretty.
Can you take some pictures?
I can take pictures.
You guys, look how beautiful. So we just walked down to the beach to see like how close we were. We are very close.
There's like some stones down there.
Yeah.
And it's like right here, so
yeah, it's
the
amazing.
The sunsets are gonna be really pretty.
I'm so excited.
We're going in the house right now. It's unlocked finally.
Don't mind that our hair looks like a mess. We're just down at the beach and the wind. Crazy.
Okay. This is the gaming room. Pool table, some shuffleboard,
pink
table.
There's a bathroom. Well,
yeah. Oh my gosh. Oh my goodness.
Oh my.
Where's the light? There's no light.
Whoa, the pictures are coming true.
Oh, there's.
Oh, whoa.
There's a shower.
That's cool.
Oh, that's
just I
don't know. Amazing. It's just upstairs now.
Oh, there's a cute window with like that shit.
You're okay. Oh, wait.
It's huge.
Oh, what?
Whoa! The four stairs.
What?
Oh
my gosh! The pictures are coming true. Whoa! Oh my gosh! This is literally just like the pictures. Oh, I just didn't recognize the bedding. Oh my gosh!
Look at the mirror.
This is our room. Oh my gosh. This is insane.
It's locked. Oh well.
Let's go upstairs even more. Oh my gosh, you guys. What is.
Three stories.
Another bathroom.
Another.
Like, washing machine and dryer.
This is my brother's bedroom. Oh my gosh.
This is insane.
Let's go to the third floor. I didn't know there were three, I thought there were two.
Jeez. Oh my gosh. This is crazy.
There's more.
Oh my.
There's three.
Oh my gosh. Oh. Oh my. Oh my gosh. Do you guys see this? That sounded like thunder. Oh my.
Austin, look.
Oh.
A clear fridge and a wine cooler.
No way!
There's another bathroom.
Oh my!
Oh my gosh! Did you see that?
Oh my gosh!
Shower.
This area might be my favorite.
Look, I'm coming here.
Oh my gosh, guys!
This is the master.
This is insane.
This is where we wanted to go.
Oh, this is where we were talking about filming the video.
Yeah.
Oh my gosh.
Oh
my goopy. Oh my. Oh my. Oh. Whoa.
Wait, let's go in the balcony.
Whoa. This is insane. Oh my. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh.
Just imagine us eating squirrels.
Us eating squirrels. Oh, squirrels, yeah, couple. Oh my gosh.
This is crazy.
This is amazing.
Let's go back in.
Oh my.
This is the best.
This is incredible. Oh my.
We need to live here.
This is awesome.
This is the coolest thing.
Oh my gosh. No. I really like this room. Oh, I thought that was like two different balconies. That's funny. Okay.
Look at this.
You guys.
This is the beach house.
This is crazy.
Look at
There's a whole entire fireplace.
I love this.
This is the best.
Oh my gosh. Oh, your phone.
No wonder it's so expensive.
Oh my gosh. Whoa.
There's so many windows.
Well, I guess you don't have to pee anymore.
I do.
This is crazy.
Look at the sink. This is like
tiny.
Look, there's soap.
Oh my gosh.
Is there anything in here? No, but we can store stuff in there.
Oh, probably junk food. Oh, geez. Here.
So we're going to the beach again for the second time, and we brought towels to lay on.
And we might get wet, like our feet.
Like our feet. Yeah, we're not going to go swimming.
And we might stay a little longer than the first time.
Yep. So, yeah. Sorry.
Oh my, this is insane.
Another.
Oh, it's not completely.
Okay, so we are gonna make some mac and cheese for like dinner, I guess. So yeah, you're gonna see us make it.
Okay.
So we're gonna add the noodles.
We're so fancy, we're having noodles.
We add the cheese at, in the end.
Yeah. Okay, so now we're gonna drain it. Let's see.
Jeez, so much steam.
I can't even see anything.
I know. That.
That's good. So this is the margarine.
I got out two bowls for us, by the way.
Thanks.
Oh. Okay, mixing the cheese. Or the fake cheese, really.
The fake cheese?
Yeah.
Yeah, powder cheese.
Yeah, powder cheese. So we are at the beach right now again, yeah. It's like, what time is it?
I don't know, 1 or 2 something.
Yeah, probably like 2 o'clock.
So yeah. Oh, we're just dipping.
Oh my gosh.
We have to keep going. Okay.
Look at mine.
Whoa.
Oh my gosh, look at mine.
Look at mine. Look at mine.
Where did you see this?
On a YouTube video.
We're gonna look at my Delaney.
Whoa, you're just crazy. Oh. Whoa.
It's hey guys, we're at the beach, yeah, I know again, but we picked some mussels and we are just about to break one to see what's inside. Like in the sand, so it'll stay.
Okay. We love feeding these to the sea anemone.
You're shoving it in. I realize, oh poopy.
You have to like get a rock or something.
Yeah, let's get a rock.
So there's the mussel right there and we're gonna break it.
Oh jeez, okay. Hard.
Yeah. People usually have like utensils to do it.
Yeah. Oh jeez. Oh!
You get it?
Oh, it's the rock!
Yay!
Maybe I broke it.
Yeah.
Yeah, they're little pebbles. I'm just like pushing.
So we couldn't break the
no.
So we couldn't break the mussel, so we just left it be.
Yeah.
So.
Meanwhile.
Okay, so right now we are outside all of like the shops and
we're gonna go in.
Yeah.
So
we'll see you in there. My hair is going crazy.
Yeah.
Delaney and I both just got a couple stickers to put on our water bottles and stuff. Yeah. So we got some cotton candy and ice cream and...
Okay!
We're gonna try it. Ready?
Oh, you should hold on. One of you, one.
That's really good.
Mm-hmm. I feel like I've had this before.
Same.
It's amazing. Wow. So sticky. Hey guys, so we actually are leaving today. We already left.
Packed up and everything.
Yeah, but right now we are at the Dollar Tree and...
I'm just looking around.
Yeah, it's a different Dollar Tree, so
yeah.
We've never been in here. You guys, this is so much more different than the Dollar Tree that we have where we live.
This is like awesome, look.
We're looking at a bunch of candles and stuff. They're all so cute. Okay, so we are back from the dollar store and
we got a few things.
Yeah. So we're gonna do like a little haul.
Yeah.
So to start off, we each got these really cute, like candles. Succulent candles.
It says,
with what you love.
You can't pick up. I wanna open it, but I can't.
Yeah, it's really, really cute. And then I also got this gold polka dot candle.
Oh, got it.
Tuesday.